Alebrijes are sculptures or creatures that exist in reality and fiction. Linares was the first man that created the term alebrije, and he created two techniques, one with wood and the other one with paper mache. Diego Rivera and Frida Kahlo were the first artists that distribute this kind of art, and Linares too, with publicity. Alebrije is born when you touch the materials, and then if you want to create the technique of paper match, you have to mix this kind of flour and newspaper.